Oh, hello. Hi, Mal. What are you going to cook?
It's not what I'm going to cook. It's what I'm going to eat.
He's eating.
Okay, hi, guys. So, we're going to cook. So, this is food is remaining from the lunch. So, this is sausage, cheese. What is spicy called?
Jalapeño.
Jalapeño sausage. So, because we have leftover, we're going to cook this one for dinner as a meat. Into a spaghetti. We're gonna use 1 piece of tomato. We're gonna use this kind of noodles. Elbow? Is the elbow?
Yeah, elbows.
Yeah, this is called elbow noodles. But I have some on here too, but I like this long one. So it's definitely moderate. Any noodles you want. So all you need is cut this sausage and boiled water and cook the noodles until it's soft. Okay. You gonna use the almond?
No.
Too much.
I think that's, well, I don't know, maybe a couple more slices.
I can't eat too much.
$250.